Tomorrow is chasing new adventures and following them everywhere. Fly Emirates. Hello, tomorrow.
Secretary to the President Lalit Wirathunga says that Sri Lanka has failed to realize what it wants out of its education system. Wirathunga made this observation at a conference held in Colombo this morning.
The fourth international conference on evaluation organized by the Sri Lanka Evaluators Association and the Department of Project Management and Supervision commenced in Colombo today under the auspices of the Secretary to the President, Lalit Wirathunga.
I dream a lot for Sri Lanka that will finally give its people a way of life that we really want to have. Well, how can we expect to know the answers when we don't know what the questions are? I think what we have failed to realize is what do we really want out of our education systems? What do we really want to churn out? What is the kind of Sri Lankan we should be churning out in our system of education?